from sunup to sundown. My words are golden, so listen to what I say and don't let my words go astray. See, you say we're trapped in this chaotic, symbiotic whirlpool. This cluster that has its chains wrapped around my neck so tight. Just please let me breathe what's left on my very strong last breath. Let me take the breath I need to clear the airways of sleep to my mind. I'm filled with rivers of thoughts endlessly flowing and rushing and gushing all over the place. And somehow I hope they reach you and tidal wave you in the face. Plunge and pour you so far out at sea just so you can see how crazy you make me. Although I keep my three C's, cool, calm, and collected, over here. Well, step right up and take what you want from me and put it on your plate. Put the spoonfuls of kissing, the bowls of touching, layer of caressing, and soften up with the detour. But no, I am not your mistake. And let me get this straight. You want to be with me, but without commitment. You want the big picture, but not the process. You want the goodies, but cut the excess. Feelings, crying, emotions, aching. I need you to see things from my perspective. But wait, don't want any complication. No trouble, just a quick demonstration to then ease my frustration, to then later lead into a sweet conversation. Oh, forget it, you're right, let's not talk. Because the connection that you and I share is so strong and pure that the Lord clearly knows the cure. And although you don't believe me, and against your glass, let my words not bounce back. With fact, you just crack your open. I'd like to delve on the adventures of your ever so rebellious mind. I'd like to sit back and watch your tongue unwind all over me. And no, I don't mean sexually, just not fluidly. When I say touch me, I don't mean physically, but emotionally, spiritually connected, or some long, simple excuse for the simplest feel to feel alive. To feel alive is what I want. A tub you can never pull. Wait, check.